Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here right now!
I just want to help.
You want to help? I'll give you something to do, but not this. For now, just go get the goddamn dog food, okay?
This can't be that complicated. Why don't you just walk up to him and put a bullet in his head?
Because this isn't the fucking movies. If I do it in broad day like that, somebody's gonna see me, for sure.
I saved both our lives, and you are gonna kick me out?
Even though everything I said about Ghost was true.
This ain't about trust. I ain't taking you, Holly.
Fuck Ghost.
Yeah, fuck Ghost.
Who the hell is this?
Ma? This Holly.
You must be Tommy's mother. Hi, I'm Holly, his girlfriend.
You fucking bitch! You fucking dumb cunt!
Now you gotta love me best, baby! Because I'm all you fucking got left!
Shut up!
Lobos killed her dog, Tommy! Okay? The next time it's gonna be you or me.
Nothing's gonna happen to us, I promise.
You want me to just trust you on that? Like when you told me Belle was just missing?
It's called plausible deniability. You can't tell nobody what you didn't see in case you get picked up again.
Fuck you, Tommy. You stay out of trouble. Nobody will have a reason to pick me up.
Get rid of her.
Hey, Holly's my girl. I love her.
Oh, you sound like such an idiot.
Yo, don't you fucking play nice, all right? Holly, what the fuck did you do?
You can't just replace Belle. That's like saying, if you died, I'm just gonna go out and fuck another guy right away.
Jesus, Holly, that's a fucked up thing to say.
That's my point.
Did you say that? Don't you fucking say that?
I want to know what you were doing about Ghost.
Holly, I don't want to talk about that tonight.
The Jamaicans.
No!
You didn't do it, so I fucking hired them myself.
All right, from now on, you don't make no moves without talking about it with me first. All right, not about nothing, you hear me? But especially my fucking money.
I thought that was our money.
Even if it is, then you sure as shit should have run it by me.
Yo, Taj, I'm about to cancel Christmas on these motherfuckers. Yeah, you got any more hush puppies up in here?
Was that supposed to be me? Now you just sit that fine little Pilates ass down right here on this couch, and you stay here until I get back. Don't fucking sound like that.
I don't fucking sound like that.
I'm glad you two are getting along so well together. Well, I'm busting my ass out here. I got a ton of shit to do.
I got nothing to do tomorrow. I'll handle it, thank
you. Whoa, Holly. I'll handle it.
Oh, so you fucked the boss. That's always the way to go when you don't want to work anymore.
All right, baby, I'll see you later. I don't know. Tasha did all that for me.
Tasha knows how to do this. I thought her banking skills were strictly withdrawal only.
Nah. She's real smart about this kind of shit. Oh, come on, baby. You want to handle something? Handle this.
We are running out of time. You got to do something, Tommy. Step up.
All right. Jesus, you can fuck off.
Would have done more, but this is all you had. Little Miss Bottle Service is too good for it, huh?
Yeah, how? It's the good stuff. Come on. You stay here. Stay right fucking here. I got a one ghost. She studied fucking accounting. She almost got a diploma and everything.
Almost?
She married Ghost. And quit school. So you had him fucking killed, huh? Behind my fucking back?
Whatever it is between you and Ghost, Ty, it's not normal. It's not fucking normal the way you are. Actually, we were busy getting pulled over.
What?
We handled it.
What? Shut up!
I guess you better do it.
But not right now. Shut your mouth! Shut your fucking rotten mouth!
It's like we used to say. They ain't see shit, we ain't say shit.
So it ain't shit.